this is like the drawbridge. There, and then they walk. One's holding fruit, and the other, and the other one's standing behind. Good trade. Land, sir, land. Prepare the drawbridge. Yes, sir. I named this San Salvador. I thought I would do this for my presentation.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Welcome to our land. Welcome to our land. What do you have to trade? We have fruit and pets. We have glass beads. Wow, glass beads. Ooh. This will be awesome having glass beads. They sound very fragile and important. They are. Now, I will send my vet to check on this pet. It is feeling great. It says, I'm glad visitors have come. Come on, let's go see. Look at their noses, Captain. They're Japanese writings on the pieces of gold. That means we are close to Japan. Let's go. Get back in the boat, everybody. Nowhere.
Ah! So were they really about Japan?
No. They're in the Bahamas.
Yeah. What did he name these people?
Christopher Columbus.
No, what did he name these people?
Indians.
Why?
Because he thought he was in Indies. He assumed he was in the Indies.
Yep. Very good. Good job, sis.